Because we're on serious business here. Look at that face, very serious. Right, this next song is probably one of the first songs that I wrote for, you know, what turned out to be the album. And, you know, and when I came to picking the songs for the album, I wasn't really pushed on the production for this song. And I found it quite easy to leave off, actually. But afterwards, I was thinking, maybe we could have done a bit more to that and actually put it on the album. So now that the album's out, I felt like playing it live was the only way that I was ever going to get it to you. So it's a song that I wrote sitting at a piano with three chords one day, and it's called So Long. And if you know it, if you've heard it somewhere, you could sing along with me. And again, if you don't, you just clap in time. No, that's out then. Not yet. I'll let you know when. You'll see, there'll be obvious points. He kicks the drum, you go. Pretty basic stuff, I'm not gonna lie. But you guys are up for it. Are you ready? This one is called So Long.
Started from. Don't know about you and I, who it was wrong. You know I kept a place for you in my mind. And I know you did the same, cause you're just the kind. So if we knew all along, then why did it take so long? We've known it since we were young, so why did it take so long? You'd always make me feel loved, make me feel like I'm home. So if we knew all along, then why did it take so long? Time.